Today, we will show you how to calibrate the compass on your Garmin Adventure watch. This includes the Enduro, Epix Gen 2, Phoenix 5 and newer, Instinct, Tactics, and Mark Series smartwatches. Though your watch was already calibrated before your purchase and set to automatic calibration by default, we recommend occasionally calibrating your compass if you experience irregular compass behavior. For example, after moving long distances or after extreme temperature changes, you can sometimes experience irregular compass behavior. The first thing we need to do is make sure that we are in a wide open space, ideally away from buildings, metal, or any other electronics that could cause interference with the calibration process. Note, it is more reliable to calibrate your watch in the same position that the watch will be worn. Now, ensure the watch is securely fastened to the wrist that you typically wear it. Next, open the settings menu by pressing and holding the up button. If you're using an Instinct, Phoenix 5, or 5 Plus, you will first need to use the down button to locate settings. Then, press the GPS or start-stop button to select it. For all models including Instinct 2, Epix Gen 2, and Mark Series, using the down button, navigate to Sensors and Accessories. Press the GPS or start-stop button to select it. Next, select Compass from the list. Then select Calibrate, followed by Start. You will see an image on the screen displaying how to rotate the watch to get a successful calibration. Next, we will complete the figure 8 motion while moving the watch screen down halfway through. You should hear a tone and the screen will state calibration complete. If for any reason the watch says calibration failed, just try this process again. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, see our other videos or visit us online at support.garmin.com.